call it, Captain.
All right, listen up. Until we can close that portal, our priority is containment. Barton, I want you on that roof. Eyes on everything. Call out patterns and strays. Stark, you got the perimeter. Anything gets more than three blocks out, you turn it back or you turn it to ash.
Right. Better clench up like us.
Thor, you gotta try and bottleneck that portal. Slow him down. You got the lightning. You and me, we stay here on the ground. Keep the fighting here. And Hulk. Smash.
Romanoff, once this area is clear, you need to regroup with the others. There are a lot more aliens here than we anticipated.
Like Budapest all over again!
Welcome back, guys. Welcome back to another recording of my channel. How's it going? Hope you guys didn't miss me. I missed me, anyway. Well, it's nice to be back recording. It's been a long day, but I cannot wait to get back and record now. In terms of Lego, I love playing this game. I love it. I mean, I used to just, you know, I've 1000G this on the Xbox just for fun. So this is just to play and record as well. Let me see. I like the fact with that Hulk scene, they try to recreate it as much as possible. Oh, come on, game. In your face.
Captain, none of this is gonna mean a thing if we don't close that portal.
Our biggest guns couldn't touch it.
Oh, maybe it's not about guns.
They can see me and I'm invisible. Ah, come on, game. That's right. Ah, come on. See those studs over there? Well, I'm not going to be able to go. Look at that. They're all disappearing now. I hate that when they do things. Let's just get rid of these people. Could always use your guns. Anyway, we're all about just getting this one complete, right? Where are you coming from? Ah, I see you there, just infinite respawning. They're just gonna bug the hell out of me until I get past the next level. I'm gonna get rid of all of this fire, you know, because I always do like, don't fall down. You can fall down, though. Oh, come on. That is a very, very good move. Anyway, right, let's keep going. I don't know if you can still see, I'm still trying to go over this cold. Right, let's just keep mashing this and get them out of the way. Nice. What the hell? Ah, right, you press this one and okay. Why am I dying from that? Are you crazy? Ah, oh, come on. Oh, I finally switched. That is a ridiculous glitch. Anyway, he's gonna pop out soon enough. Let's just keep rolling. I thought if I was gonna get caught in that infinite loop, that would be so embarrassing. To have to start this again. Surely there's a way to... Look at that, just stuck. Oh. Hopefully he uses this to to get him out of it. Let's see. He's still dying, isn't he? Oh, come on, game. Maybe if I go further enough, it will have to spawn him out of it. Let's see. Hopefully, because I don't really want to do this again. There he is, yeah. So just keep going forward. But obviously, you're not going to do what I did and start, you know, messing with things. That's how you scatter the roaches. Right, let's get this one out of the way first. Because I always think it's going to do something when you get rid of these Lego parts, you know, these fires. Ah. Captain America should have at least double strength because it's like Hulk, you know. Hulk will take them down in one kill because he's in one shot, sorry, or one smack because he's the Hulk. But this one is like, you've seen Captain America when he does things. Right, awesome. Let's go get his heart. Right, sometimes, you know, there's like special things you need to do to get, you know. Right. Nope, that's it. There might be a nothing hiding behind there. No. Right, let's go.
Well-timed one-liners and Hulkouts to bring down the rest of those giant alien creatures. Our reports indicate that, as well as being big and scary, they're protected by some kind of reinforced armor which looks pretty tough to crack. If we want to have any chance of closing that portal and defeating Loki, you'll need to work together and assemble as Avengers. Hey, maybe that could be worked into a catchphrase. Good luck, team.
Director Fury, the Council has made a decision.
That is the island of Manhattan. Until I'm certain my team can't hold it, I will not order a nuclear strike against the civilian population.
Okay, turn. Turn. What?
I love how they recreate this.
Our sensors are detecting a weak spot around the head of that Leviathan thing. Work your way over to it if you can.
See? This is what it's all about. Hulk will smash everything. Can Hulk do it? Oh, no. Save and continue. Thank you. That certainly boosts us up. Right, let's turn back into the Hulk. I wonder why the Hulk gets so angry. Is it because his trousers are now tight? Oh, wait. What's the signature move for them two? What? Alright, nothing behind there, I think. Okay, let me see with him. Right, I knew there was something. Alright, let's keep smashing. What? I wonder what that is, which I'm destroying. But anyway. Alright, let's knock it out with him. Oh, he can't do it. The Hulk can't build anything. Nice, nice little touch. Collect the shards. Alright, I think so. I think it's B, I think. Press and hold it. Yeah, there we go. Now, there you go, charge that. And this is probably where I need either Thor or the Hulk. I just saw a chicken, right? Was that just me? I saw a chicken. Alright, let's just keep smashing our way through. Whoa. Wow, look how much cheddar is in this area. Alright, let's just wait here. I was gonna say, yeah, the Hulk should be invincible. He shouldn't be able to get... Yeah, nice touch. He is invincible. Awesome. Right. That, I think that's a mini kit you get there. Right, what is this one? Alright, okay. Right, so he always punches him in the end. Oh, shit. Okay. I am mighty. So there's something here as well. See, how does Thor get damaged, but he doesn't? Right, what's this one for? Right, need you to build this. Thank you. So you need to come back to that part over there with, like, well, anyone with a heightened sense. Probably the Scarlet Witch, probably Black Widow. Even Iron Man can do that one as well. Probably reveal something. Oh, that was a mini kit, that's correct, right. I can't believe I haven't even got half of the required studs yet. Hopefully this is not the end of the level. If it is, then damn. There should be another part to this, right? At least a bit where we get to Loki. I wonder how they betrayed him to do that. Anyway. Oh, I didn't see this. Yeah. Does the Hulk need... There's something down here, right? Let's have a look now. The two strongest characters in the game, and you need an explosive character for this one? That's a bit weird. Anyway, who am I to argue? Right, let's go. Okay. What does that mean? Need Thor? I see.
Looks like the normal entrance to the bank is blocked. You guys are gonna have to force your way in.
That's cool. That's what I like doing anyway. Right, is there one with him? Is there one with these two? I'm not sure if they have a move together. Maybe they don't. Oh, maybe they do. Whoa! Fucking A. This is good. I like it. Hawkeye may be one of the best characters in this game. Because his arrows, you know, as soon as you mark whatever you're doing, it's designed to do whatever that. So, normal arrow or explosive, it depends on what you need. And it just automatically does that. Awesome, right, let's go to Captain America. Save this. Alright, so we've got 100,000 studs right now. Maybe it's 150,000 again, or 140. Alright, let's clear this out. Oh, every time. I just said it and I did it again. Alright. Now we can smash. Right. And then see you target again, and now it's the rope. Captain America. Ooh, okay. See, that's the importance of getting studs. Sorry, I always tell you. It's the red bricks. They are the best things. And plus, yeah, you have more characters. You'll have so much more fun in the end when you're doing it yourself. Always got to get rid of the things that can harm you, so. But I think this is the last stage because we may go up to get Loki, but I think that is the last of it. That may be a quick time, but it may be us doing it. We'll find out. See that? Nice little purple stud there. I think we're 10,000. Something you don't really want to avoid. I'm not sure if this is possible to go in. No, it's not. Right. That is something for Thor, I think. Or, yeah, I think that's a Thor mark. Or someone as powerful as Thor. Maybe Vision can do that as well if you get to play him. Anything else up here? Right. Can I get that? I can't actually reach up there. Okay, right, let's use this guy because he seems to have more of a. Bring it down, is that gonna do anything? No. Okay then. We are on low health right here. Ah, maybe. Just guessing. Nope, there's got to be a way to get up there, surely. He's got a double jump, so maybe Captain America. How did I expect you to get up here then? Right. That's probably got to be for a character that can fly. That's my only presumption. Right, let's just keep going. Right, this is for you, buddy. Awesome. Always double check every area. Because look at that, we're at 143 now. Whoosh. That's an Avengers Age of Ultron. Okay, you see how much of a dork I am when it comes to this game. Ah, okay, see? Right. There's me jumping a gun. You see, that's what happens when you have to come up here just to go across. Right. Now I get it. I already did that one there. There we go, True Avenger. 150,000. That's all you need. Let's just crack this one down. Don't worry about the enemy so much. Nothing they can do! Ah, right, the bank. Right. Right, let's just get rid of these while they infinitely annoy me. They've got to be bored enough to not come. Like their ass just got kicked. Okay, now I got him. Okay, can I go back with him? No, you can't. Right, you're blocked in. Right, let's go. See how nice it is when everything is all clear? It's slightly addictive. What the hell? How? All right, there's three guys with bombs. Whoa, that was nice. So yeah, three guys with bombs. You know, obviously you're going to make it look like that. I forgot Thor can fly as well. So there'll be something inside here. Right, let's go. You can press B, or you can aim it with X, and actually do that as well. Or square, I think, if you're using a PS4. But either way. Sweet. Right, let's clear the area. Right, press that and A. There we go. Anything else that can be smashed? No. Right. What the hell are they? Ah, money. That of course is a bank. Just smash. So satisfying. Because then you know you don't miss anything at all if you smash everything.
Maria Hill, how can I help?
So no, right. Okay. So that will gain you entry into there. Simple enough. What?
You know that's a one-way trip.
Really? They're just gonna make that all impossible for you? Okay. You need to use Ah, so they've got like these guns that can. Ah, of course.
Just where to put it.
Hawkeye.
I got it.
Awesome.
Romanoff, Selvig said that to disrupt the Tesseract, you'll need Loki's scepter. Hulk may be able to snag it for us if you help him figure out which Loki is real. Oh, I remember how to do this.
Let's just get rid of everything first. Look at this. Look at all this. I love it.
Downloading data, man.
Ah, keep... Stop. Oh, I hate pressing that shit all the time. Ah, oh, that's not gonna get annoying, is it? First, I want to make sure that everything in his room. Because, you know, I can't die. So just make sure this room is all cleared out. Well, they're all fake. Alright, maybe it can be a banner. No. Oh, no, you can't switch to banner. Going shaving right now. 207,000 is actually quite a lot of studs for one level, especially with no multipliers.
I'll rant about this later.
I don't want to do that yet. I don't know. I want to find out where I got to go first. Hell, let's try this. I don't know how this eliminates them, but...
Enough! You are all of you beneath me. I am a god, you dull creature.
Okay. I believe... Can't get up there still? Oh, you can. Alright. Such an idiot. It's a ladder. Maybe this is all accessible. Next time on a show. Alright, who can do that one? Like Iron Man, Hawkeye, anyone. So you're saying I can't do it? I can't save Stan? Excelsior. Oh, wait. No! No. I want those studs. There's something else in there then. Right. Awesome. Right, let's switch back. Wow, imagine if you did this in the movie. Loki will be fucked up. Ah, so we have to go up there anyway. So that is the final destination. Right, cool. So now I can relax and be like, yeah, we can smash everything confidently. Get this purple up there. 293,000. Sweet. Okay. What makes me... I want to... What are they hanging around for? Oh, shit. Oh. I might just leave them to do that. So you can't change Hulk yet. He has to be Hulk right now. But I'm pretty certain. Oh, you gotta be her, and this one you gotta be. Like there was a way. Okay, nah. We'll just do that on the next playthrough. I mean, it's gonna happen anyway, so right. Let's just... First of all, let's not miss what we can. Press B to just drop down. Ah, it was worth it. It doesn't matter. Right, that's it. This is the end of the level, I think. Let's go.
Can anybody copy?
Earth's Mightiest. 40-minute video, that's not bad. It's a lot of it. Ready, aim, fire, unlocked. Okay. Not sure what these are yet, but I guess I'll find out. $1.78 million. Nice. Right, as this is running down, I'll go ahead. I actually like this game. I mean, I like the fact that it's all about Avengers right now. And most of the things we had, it was actually close to the movie. You know, it's nice. Because it means for me, I know exactly what to do or where to go. But anyway.
Just allow me to contact Mr. Sun.
You call him Mr.